Anthea Zammit, Zebuch. Growing up in a very sportive family, perseverance is a value which has been instilled in me from a very young age. Throughout the years, a passion for dance and the arts has also ignited within me, and whilst reading for my first bachelor's degree in dance studies at the University of Malta, I was able to follow suit with an advocacy which is very close to my heart. I worked on an 8-week program whereby my role was to help patients in the oncology hospital undergoing chemotherapy to express themselves through a series of exercises. Dance for me is my way of expressing myself, and I am so thankful to be able to pass on this special tool to others. 2 years ago, I was psychologically harmed. I went through experiences whereby I was taunted to believe that I was not good enough. I have just completed my first year of my second degree in the Bachelor of Laws at the University of Malta. I stand here with the aim of helping others, empowering others, and enforcing beliefs which I believe could make a difference.